Let me introduce you to Japanese sliding doors this time. They allow one room to be partitioned by doors. When you want privacy, close the doors and use the room. The room can be used spaciously by opening all the doors. Embed the guide pins of the doors in the floor. Attach the rails to the ceiling with the door wheels set in place. Doing the work by one person is rather difficult. Turn the top screw to move the door left or right. Turn the screw in the middle and the door moves up and down. Installation of the door is now complete. Check that it works without any problems. Next, I will show you a sliding door with two doors that move in tandem. Install the first door. Attach the hardware for the two doors to move in tandem. There are grooves carved under the doors. The top of the door is notched because of the protruding beam. There is a video of the sliding door at the back. Please watch it. I'll put the link in the description box. Thank you for watching to the end.